The EU is on the path to total digitalization, a development that will continue at a fast pace with significant impact on society, public administration, governance, and the economy as a whole. Technological progress is a great motor for innovation and prosperity. However, these developments also create new opportunities for high-tech criminals. The threat from cybercrime has been increasing over recent years, not only in terms of number of attacks, but also in terms of impact and of the sophistication of attacks. Most common types of cyber attacks involve ransomware, malware, and distributed denial of service attacks. Cyber attacks are likely still significantly underreported. Cyber-dependent crimes cause a significant financial loss to business, private citizens, and public sector. Attacks to critical infrastructure have a significant impact and can potentially entail severe consequences, including loss of life. The availability of cybercrime services online as part of crime-as-a-service business model makes cybercrime more accessible by lowering the technological expertise required to carry out these crimes. The threat from cyber attacks is set to further increase in volume and sophistication over the coming years. Cybercrime is highly dynamic, exploiting quickly advancing technologies. Critical infrastructure will continue to be targeted by cybercriminals, which poses significant risk. Developments such as the expansion of Internet of Things and the increased use of artificial intelligence will have a significant impact. As technology evolves, law enforcement will have to prepare to encounter new and dynamic threats. At Europol, we are working with member states and our many partners to prepare for these upcoming challenges and changes.